Hello.
Hi.
This is Jonathan.
Hi, I'm Madison.
Madison, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
This is Dan, our cameraman.
Hi, Dan.
Hey.
I'll take your headshot.
Thanks.
Thank you. Okay, do you mind just standing on your mark there? And slate for the camera.
Hi, I'm Madison Walsh, and I am independent.
My name is Mike Tantrick, and I'm represented by Budget Talent.
Okay. I didn't get a script.
No,
okay,
that's
okay,
right.
Breathe.
Sorry.
What I want to see is the face, the faces that you'd make when being forced to eat something that is really disgusting.
Okay.
And the sounds that you would make of... Have you ever had your mouth on someone's anus?
Yes.
How do you think you would feel about having your mouth on somebody's anus for, let's say, 10, 12 hours per day?
How much am I getting paid for it?
A lot.
Hey, that's not good.
A little.
Can I talk, or am I just sort of there?
If words come out, fine. We want to hear sounds. Yeah, sure. Now it's actual, it's manure.
It's shit. It's shit.
Okay.
Action.
Ugh. And let's hear you.
That's a good one.
Is that good?
Yeah. Okay. Can you please stand on your mark, please?
Okay. Have you ever been gagged?
No.
No? Okay.
Your boyfriend?
Dan, do you want to help her?
See, like you're always on the mark, okay? So that, liver, can you?
Yeah.
Am I?
Up here at me? Yeah.
Still?
You're in our call box. Yeah?
Yeah.
So are you comfortable with the idea of removing some of your clothes, Mike?
Yeah, sure.
And stay on the mark as well. If,
me?
Because it's...
Okay.
It's important.
That looks pretty good. Pretty good.
Left hand up.
Left hand up. Mike, I'm gonna get you just to bite into this, okay? And just not take an actual bite, but just... Okay.
Pissing me off here.
Act as though your mouth is actually attached to their anus. Yeah. 3, 2, 1. Hands on the ground. Hands on the ground. Yeah. Okay, that's great. That's great. Okay, so take a breath for a sec. Go out and have a seat in the lobby, and then we'll call you right back.
Awesome.
Potentially. Okay?
Thanks.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
All right.
Got Oops. Sure. Okay.
Cool, thank you.
Bye.
Bye. I'm cool with the girls. Mike, I don't know. I think it's a no.
We could always hold another audition. I mean...
And Ryan, I wasn't feeling right.
Really?
Yeah.
Let me just set up another casting call. What? No.